It was an early morning barroom, and the place just opened up, and the little man, he walked in so fast, and he started at his cup, and the broad who served the whiskey, she was a big old friendly girl. Tried to fight her empty nights by smiling at the world. But she said, "Hey bub, it's been a while since you've been around. Where the hell have you been hiding? Man, oh, he just sat there like he never heard a sound. And that waitress, she gave out a coffee, acting not the least put off, she spoke. Once again, she said, "I don't want to bother you. Consider it's understood.
on upon her.
just could not believe it. Took a bar rag and then she wiped it across her eyes. She said, I wish I weren't so goddamn fat. I wish that you were mine. And I wish that you'd come with me.